Okay, accessing your global settings. A few things we need to do. Let's go ahead and set up our foot switches. So foot switch 3, you're going to set up for stomp 3. Foot switch 4 is going to be preset down. And foot switch 5 is going to be preset up. From here, we need to move over to MIDI settings and make sure that your HX Stomp is set to receive MIDI messages on bass channel 1. From there, you're all set up. That's all you need to do.